Good morning, guys. So today I'll be making a video, a reaction video actually, with regard to NewsShot 17. So for those of you who doesn't know NewsShot 17, this is actually an online website wherein you can read news and claims that it will gonna pay you like $3 to $4 for every news that you're going to read. So this is the platform. So as you can see, I already logged in, and this cross out to the words or to the news means that you already read those articles. So let me open one of the articles here. Okay, so over here there's a title and you need to confirm it. You also have there your affiliated links. So it also claims that if you allow someone to join using your link, okay, you can earn up to $170 for each involved partners. That's actually 15% regular profit. So we need to confirm that. So this is the content, and if you'd like to go to the website, you can just click here. This is actually a hyperlink there, and you need to confirm it by solving this simple mathematics. So 73, there you go, and it's already crossed out over there. Let's see. So I'm actually making this reaction video about this website because there are a lot of people who would like to earn money online, and I've actually run across this website and actually tried it. The minimum payout for this website is actually $2,500, which I already did. However, it's asking me to read more news or ask someone to join the website. Okay, but I'm actually not good with regard to joining people on a website. So I've actually dig deeper with regard to this site to check if it's actually legit. So for the first few weeks that I joined the account, I mean this website, I haven't run across any kind of information with regard to it. However, just today, it's actually Sunday, September 17, I believe. Okay, I'm not quite sure. So it says here NewsHot 17 is a scam from a serious scammer who always opens these kinds of sites and claims to pay for reading news but doesn't pay to anyone in the end. So I'm actually making this video for the public to be aware that this website is actually a scam or a fraud, a fraudster. So we don't know who is the owner of this site. There's no information as well, and I've actually looked for some reviews if they already paying people, but there's none as well. So I'll be posting this on my YouTube channel. If you run across this website or doing this, kindly leave your comments so for me to know as well, and share the video so that people will know that this NewsHot 17 is a scam. Thank you so much for watching my channel. Have a great day.